the traditional.
There was a warmth of Jimmy Shand, although he stood with his accordion like he was at a Masonic meeting.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Hugmanay wasn't Hugmanay unless you had Scotch and rye.
The funky to the very live.
Utter chaos.
To the downright weird. Join Greg Hempel as he looks back on Scottish TV through the festive period.
Cheers.
Watching ourselves tonight at 6:30 on BBC1 Scotland.
This is Africa. Wednesday at 9 on BBC One and BBC One HD.
It's the world's longest running weekly comic and one of Scotland's proudest exports.
Join Ford Kiernan as he meets the artists, the writers and an entire gang of celebrity fans. Just Dandy, Hogmanay at 9 on BBC One Scotland.
This is BBC One Scotland, now at just after 6, the BBC News with Jane Hill and reporting Scotland from Graham Stewart.
Support has been incredible. Thank you.
To celebrate with BBC Scotland.
How our countryside has inspired artists, musicians and authors. A Country File special at 7. First on BBC One Scotland, it's the party season and a chance to be nostalgic about festive television over the years.